Every king has their throne, and it is said that Saddam Hussein's thrones were several gold-plated toilets. They, along with other gold-plated items, such as a toilet brush and gold-handled toilet bowl, were some of the many ways the despot is alleged to have flaunted his wealth. While viewed as a sign of opulence by many, others viewed them with disgust. Why not spend that wealth on the unfortunate? What do you think? Would you do your business on a gold-plated toilet? Share your thoughts below.